It's the story of an African-American seamstress who's come to New York. She sews intimate apparel, sexy underwear, sexy lingerie. It's a great romance, the story of a woman who's reached a certain age and not yet been married, but really wants to fall in love. It's incredibly evocative of a time and a place, and I think we feel like we're looking through the lens of history. And it's sort of heartbreaking, but at the end of the play, I think there's a kind of hopefulness.